Like, I'm really appreciating it from the perspective of somebody with, like, at least even a passing knowledge of kind of classical games, and it's like, oh my god, there's so many amazing things to pull back from this, but it's been updated to be something cool and new. And listen to this music! Also, get ready to shit your pants during this level, because it is not to be fucked around with. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh, 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 oh god, oh god, oh god. Stride more powerfully, woman! She's like, I'm power walking at this speed, and there's nothing you can do to stop me. Oh boy, okay. Like, I kind of want to be Gebel so I can fly places, but at the same time, it's like, oh no. Yeah, it's this horrible destroys everything monster. That kills indiscriminately. See, the monster just does not care. I think this is another we need to run away situation. Oh, wait, no. Well, I have resolved the problem anyway. I didn't exactly need that solution, but it was the one that worked out in the end. Ha! Huh. What do you think of my paper? That's what I thought. I'm keeping Alfred in reserve. He's my wild card, this Alfred. Don't think he's much of a reader. Oh. Let me up! I'm getting the sense that I'm gonna need to run. Yep. Fucking leg it! Oh shit, I need to be up there. Oh god! Damn! It's so scary. Like, legitimately, I died to that two or three times just because I didn't know what to do. Flap, flap, flap! Flap your little wings! For God's sake, man! Get the fit the. Phew, okay. It also kind of feels cool that these four are working together as a team. Like, you really see them kind of make up for each other's weaknesses and exploit each other's strengths. Yeah, it's fucking terrifying. Oh no, not you guys. Not you guys. Okay, okay. We're doing this. Alfred, just solve this problem, please. This is so tense. I don't like it. Do not like this at all. Fuck you, we're walking in with half magic. These frogs are the fucking worst. Here comes another mini-boss, and I think I'm good on all my sub-weapons. Who needs health? You need health. Yeah, this is the boss I had to stop at. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
Touch the cow. Do it. Ow, 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 ow. I don't know how you're supposed to respond to that. Got her. Now it's time for phase two. Ugh, Gebel does not even care. Look at how chill he is, I love it. This is amazing. So I feel like this boss fight really wants you to use sub-weapons. Because it gives you opportunities to get a ton of different magic back. And this I don't know how to defeat. She is the moon presence, it's amazing! Like, that's what I'm talking about when it's a callback to everything. That gives you magic back, and I think you're supposed to be Gebel. Oh shit, did I just win? No. Oh, fuck! Zangetsu was astonished by his own actions. For what reason did he do this? He existed to slay demons to take revenge, but his long-lost emotions have been repelled to it. However, the time for that had passed. As his conscience drowned in darkness, Zangetsu could only pray for their safety. Oh no, Zangetsu! Oh, shit! And so, in order to stop the new Dark Emperor, Zangetsu's allies plunged into battle again. They may have to end their ally's life, but can they still save his soul? Find out in Bloodstained 2, Revenge of the Moon. No, I'd actually be furious. Oh no, it is to be continued, shut up! What does that mean? Does that mean New Game Plus? Does that mean I have to play it at a higher difficulty level? Kenpachi Rama-sama, you became the Bird Cure! Holy shit, that game was awesome!